The canvas is a visual aid that helps you see the drawing plane, on which your grease pencil strokes will be placed. By moving and rotating the drawing plane, you can decide where to draw your strokes. To use it, create a blank grease pencil object. The canvas checkbox is available in overlays in draw mode. Set the drawing plane to front or side. You can disable overlays to reduce the visual distractions while drawing. Add another blank grease pencil object. To change the color, click on the base color field of the material. You can rotate and move it to change where you'll draw your strokes. By using an empty and a mirror modifier, you can mirror the grease pencil strokes. In object mode, you can still select previously drawn grease pencil objects to rotate or move them. The canvas overlay can be very useful when sketching a design in 3D before you start modeling. For more grease pencil tips, check the YouTube playlist or get my ebook, which also contains grease pencil tips.